Good morning to everyone. Let me introduce myself to you. I am Father Samir Yousif, parish priest of the Chaldean Church of Enishke in Kurdistan, north of Iraq, from Ahmadiyya and Dohuk Diocese, and I serve four villages. My parish is an active parish. We carry out many pastoral activities, spiritual programs, and we give direct aid to persons in need. After 2006, we were facing many economic and social problems, especially after the return of a big number of families from Mosul and Baghdad because of terrorism and Daesh. We also received many displaced families from all the cities of Iraq and Syria. And after 2013, we have big economic problems because of the low price of petrol and the lack of agreement between the government, local government of Kurdistan, and the national government of Baghdad. All this has created many problems for the local families, lack of job opportunities, many months without salaries, and what results from it, difficulties with health and education. Thanks to you and all friends in Austria, we were able to face many of these difficulties through aid programs and specific projects. But after the spread of coronavirus and a complete lockdown, the majority of work and business have stopped. The number of unemployed increased. Even agriculture was affected. In this month, the spread was weak. But in the recent weeks, there are many cases and deaths. The problems related to this pandemic are many. Lack of work, many shops are closed, many families are without any financial resource. This leads to a shortage of important materials like food, medicine, and winter is close. So there will be a great need of kerosene for heating. In addition to the problem of online education, because not all students own a computer or have a good internet connection. Thanks God, we have a good and long-lasting relationship with ECO, not just in my parish, but in the entire diocese. In my parish in Enishke, our relation started in 2011. With a visit of our dear Father Hans to see the situation of the region. This was later followed by a visit of a big delegation from ECO. We implemented and realized together many projects and aid programs. For example, the construction of the big pastoral center in Enishke, where I am now. The center has meanwhile become a meeting place for all the region through many activities for all age groups. It is also a center for catechism, and in addition, it became a center for distributing aid. And our kindergarten, which has been financed through ECO, is a great grace for our children. A lot of thanks to Romana and to Stefan and to all members of ECO for your cooperation and understanding. Thanks to your love and support, we were able to help many refugee families, as well as local families in need by distributing food basket, kerosene, cash money, medicine, clothes, blankets, furniture, and other needed items. Without your support, we wouldn't have been able to continue our pastoral life. What you did and you are still doing makes us feel that we are really one body in Jesus Christ. In the name of my parish, I give a lot of thanks to all of you, to all the donors. You are always in our prayers. And in this difficult time, we wish that ECO and our friends in Austria will be able to support us for the continuation of the food basket distribution. A lot of thanks to you and best greetings to you. God bless you.